Hello friends, after Yantra, we are going to understand the next variety of surgical instruments in Ayurveda, that is Shastra. Acharya Shushrut has described 101 types of Yantra and 20 types of Shastra, that is sharp instruments. This unique classification given by him for the surgical instruments is even holds good today. He also considered hand as the pradhan yantra, as all the functionings of yantra as well as shastra are dependent on it. Acharya Shushrut described 20 types of shastra and 14 types of anushastra, that is the instruments or materials which can be used in the absence of a particular yantra or shastra. Acharya Vaghbhat described 26 types of shastra and 12 types of anushastra. There are 20 shastra or sharp instruments mentioned by Acharya Shushrut which can be used in performing the Ashtavidh Shastra Karma or main operative procedures in Ayurveda. 20 types of shastras are Mandalagra, Karpatra, Vriddhipatra, Nakshastra, Mudrika, Utpalpatra, Ardhadhar, Suchi, Pushpatra, Atimukh, Shararimukh, Antarmukh, Kotharika, Trikurchak, Vrihimukh, Ara, Vetaspatra, Vadish, Dantishanku, and Eshani. Shastra are also classified on the basis of a particular shastra karma performed by them, such as for Chedan and Lekhan, Mandalag and Karpatra can be used. Chedan and Bhedan, Vriddhipatra, Nakshastra, Mudrika, Utpalpatra and Ardhadhar can be used. For Visravan, we can done by the help of Suchi, Kushpatra, Artimukh, Shararimukh, Antarmukh and Trikurchak. Vedhan can be done with the help of Kotharika, Vrihimukh and Vetaspatra. Aharan or extraction is done by the Vadish and Dantishanku and Eshan, Anuloman and Sivan is done by the Eshani. Suchi is used for the Vedhan as well as Sivan Karma. Acharya Shushrut also described a particular way for handling a particular type of shastra, such as Vriddhipatra and other instruments which are to be used for Bhedan should be caught hold of at a part between the blade and the handle. While performing the Lekhan or scrapping, Vriddhipatra and the Mandalagra shastra should be handled with the palm of the hand slightly turned up. The instruments for Visravan, they must be caught hold of at the roots of their blades for easy access. In the case of a king, an old man, a timid or a delicate person, a child, a woman, and especially in a case of a prince, the Trikurchak should be used for any Visravan or drainage procedure that would be necessary. Handle of a Vrihimukh Shastra should be kept concealed within the palm of the hand and the blade should be caught hold of with the thumb and the index finger, that is Pradeshini. Kotharika should be first supported by the left hand and then stuck with the thumb and third finger of the right hand. Ara, Karpatra and Eshani should be caught hold of at their roots. The rest of the surgical instruments or Shastra should be grabbed according to the requirements. Ideal characteristics of a Shastra or Shastra Guna. Tani Sugrahani, Sulohani, Sudharani, Surupani, Susamahit Mukhagrani, Akaralani, Chaiti Shastra Sampat. The ideal characteristics are Sugrahani means easy to be gripped. Sulohani made up of good and pure type of metals, specifically iron. Sudharani sharp edged. Surupani well shaped and in well formed points. Susamahit Mukhagrani set with edges that are not jagged or akaralani means a even edge. Shastra dosha are Tatra Vakram Kuntham Khandam Khardharam Ati Sthulam Ati Alpam Ati Dirgham Ati Risvam Iti Ashtav Shastra dosha. Atav Viprit Gunam Aditit Anyatra Karpatra Tadvidi Khardharam Asti Chedanartham. Vakra means irregular or curved edges. Kuntham incapable of cutting even a hair. Khand related to breakages or unequal sharpness of the edge. Ati sthul, too thick. Ati alp, too thin. Ati dirgham, too lengthy. And ati risvam is too small. Only the karpatra has to be rough edged as it is used for cutting the bones. It is an exception. Next is measurements of Shastra according to our Shastra. Nakshastra and Ashni should measure 8 fingers in length. Length of a Mudrika Shastra should be made equal to that of the top phalanges of the index finger. That must be of a man of average height. Shararimukh measures 10 fingers in length and rest of the instruments are mostly made to measure 6 fingers in length. Now the description of individual Shastra. The first one is Mandalagra. Mandalagra measures 6 fingers in length and is provided with a round or circular face, hence the name Mandalagra. There are two sub-varieties of Mandalagra, one with a circular edge and other shaped like a razor. Its use is mainly indicated in the treatment of enlarged tonsils, for piercing the skull of a dead fetus, and for scraping away the membranous expansion in the surgeries for pterygium and also in other ophthalmic operations. Karpatra, it can be correlated with the modern saw. Acharya Shushrut mentioned its length is 6 anguli. It is recommended for scraping or lekhan. Next is Vriddhi Patra. The term Vriddhi Patra signifies a razor. It measures 7 fingers in length, the handle alone measuring 5 fingers. Acharya Vaghbhat describes 2 varieties of it. One is straight throughout the length, used for opening pointed superficial abscesses, and other has bent or curved end. Next is Nakshastra. It is equivalent to modern nail clipper. Blade of the instrument measures a finger in breadth. It is recommended for cutting, puncturing, and scarifying, for the extraction of needles and minute foreign bodies from the soft parts. As per Acharya Shushrut, its length must be 8 anguli, and as per Acharya Dallan, its blade is 2 anguli long and 1 anguli broad. As per Acharya Vaghbhat, its length is 9 anguli, and Acharya Dallan said that its blade is 2 anguli long and 1 anguli broad. Anguli or Mudrika Shastra is a cutting instrument of the size of the last phalanx of the index finger. It is also known as finger knife and recommended to be used for cutting the neoplasm present in the throat. Utpal means lotus. Utpal Patra Shastra resembles a lotus leaf in shape. Its दीर्घवक्त और लॉन्ग ब्लेडेड एंड यूज्ड फॉर कटिंग एंड पंक्चरिंग द स्पेसिफिक पार्ट्स. अर्धधार और लैंसेट मेजर्स 8 फिंगर्स इन लेंथ, 1 फिंगर ब्रॉड एट द मिडिल एंड 2 फिंगर्स एट द ब्लेड, कंसिडर्ड एज रिस्वक्त और शॉर्ट ब्लेडेड नाइफ. इट इज अ डबल एज स्कैल्पल and used for incision and division of the parts. Next is suchi, which is same as the modern needle. 3 types of needles are recommended. First one is for applying the sutures, next to extract the foreign bodies, and third one is used for evacuating the abscesses. At one end, they are flattened, grooved, and pierced with an eye for the suture. Groove also has been intended to be the bed of the suture during the procedure of stitching to prevent it from doing any harm to the surrounding structures. For fleshy parts such as thighs, a 3-ribbed needle, which is 3 anguli long, is advised to be used. For less fleshy parts and wounds around the joints, a similar straight needle but 2 anguli long should be employed. And for suturing the wounds of the stomach, intestines, scrotum and the vital parts, preference is given to a needle curved like a bow, 2.5 anguli long and having pointed end shaped like a paddy. Next is Kushpatra. It is so called as it resembles the blade of a kush named grass. It must be 6 anguli long, the blade measuring 2 anguli and the handle 4 anguli. According to Acharya Bhoj, the handle is 3 anguli long and to be used for draining pus from the deep-seated abscesses. According to Acharya Chakradat, Kushpatra is a bleeding lancet used for the rakta mokshan or bloodletting. Next is Artimukha. Artimukha resembles the bill or beak of a bird. Blade of an Artimukha Shastra measures 2 fingers in length and the handle measures 5 fingers, thus giving an entire length of 7 fingers. Next is Shararimukha. Shararimukha resembles modern scissors. It is so called as it resembles the beaks of a Sharari bird and looks somewhat like a modern blacksmith's clipper. Measure of its entire length is considered to be 12 fingers. It is recommended to be used specially for evacuating the abscesses and for cutting purposes. Modern scissors are of many varieties, like both ends blunt. One end is blunt and another one is sharp, and both ends are sharp. As per Acharya Shushrut, its length is 10 anguli, and as per Acharya Dallan, it is considered to be 12 anguli. In the next lecture, we will continue with the another varieties of Shastra, their specific and important features. Thank you for patient listening. Till then, take care.